don't know if I've ever told you this, Reggie, but thank you for everything you do for me and always having my back.
Of course.
And for being such a nice guy. I'm a better champion because of you.
Oh, you're just so sweet. Okay, Dana, can I ask you something?
Yes.
You said all of these sweet things about me, that I'm a nice guy and you appreciate me, and then you kissed me on the cheek.
Yes, I did, Reggie.
I guess I'm just trying to figure out what does all this mean?
It means that we're friends. Like, really good friends. And I hope that never changes.
It won't.
Oh. Happy Valentine's Day.
You too.
This is great. Thank you for bringing me here.
Of course.
This food looks amazing.
You know, Dana, I told you before, but you look amazing tonight.
Oh, thank you so much.
Of course.
You look great yourself, too.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Where did you get this outfit?
Hey, what are you gonna have?
Shh! We're not here to eat. You're gonna ruin everything.
Oh my God, I can't believe my best friend took me here.
Don't wish that upon him, Corey.
It was amazing.
I would love dessert, though.
Really? I can't eat another bite.
What? You're kidding me.
Excuse me, moi. Can I introduce you folks to some Terry May of the Zoo?
Y'all hey, no, come. Run! Run!
Hey, get the ball.
Down here! Get
off me, baby!
Are you okay?
Oh my God, my best friend saved me again. Oh, he saved me.
Dana, look, this friendship means the world to me.
Yeah?
But I was wondering if maybe we can take our friendship to a new level.
Reg, I never meant to lead you on. I mean, I'm so sorry. You were like the sweetest guy ever. And you're gonna make a woman so happy one day, but.
Dana, I truly understand. Friends it is.
Really?
Yes.
I knew you'd understand. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You know what, Dana? Friendship has its perks.
Oh, you got me.
You're kidding me, what?
Let's come down this way. Oh, no. What you looking at? Happy Valentine's Day, Dana. Looks like Cupid don't like the friend zone. Let's get ratchet. Let's go. Right now.
What?
Excuse me, ma'am. We'd be paying with cash or card.
Oh. Come on, you're kidding me!
Heartbroken on Valentine's Day.